Now this is weird. In Michigan, a 42-year-old man won a $75,000 lawsuit against his parents for throwing out his collection of old-school pornography. Asked what he'd spend the settlement money on, he said, a new laptop and 1,000 new hard drives. I may be a pervert, but I move with the times.